But as last year was the first Christmas without our dad, we had to write a song about how difficult it was to go through a first Christmas without him. And it's not getting any easier. So this song goes out to all of you who are missing loved ones this holiday season.
The high.